Hey, what's poppin', world? It's Dr. Heartless. I know it's been a while since I posted a video on YouTube or Anchor or whatever. Being that I've been busy. Getting back on my business shit. Getting back. I'm sorry, it's just that I'm just looking around and just a. I'm sorry, I'm doing paranoid videos. Both up the corner around and shit. Yeah, anyway. Anyway though, you guys have been busy trying to get my shit back in order, for as my finances are concerned, so far, I'm in a world of recovery, and so far, the vibes are a little bit bumpy right now, but by the grace of God and my partner and client, my client, like, you got it right here, this customer. Hopefully, things will be back to normal as we claim it should be. Now, also, I have a blogging website on via blogger.com. You could check me out on there and all that. If anything, just hit me up on basically, it's Heartless Nation .blogspot.com. Again, it's Heartless Nation .blogspot.com. And you can check out all the videos, all the random shit that's put on there, and so forth. And that is pretty good. Yeah, just random shit, just random. All the random shit that you see, that you may see on YouTube, or anywhere on the internet, or maybe on WebSoup. And for those who don't know what WebSoup is, WebSoup is a TV show pertaining to random videos you see on the air, and it comes on G4 TV, check the local listings for the time. Anyway, folks, it's about, 50 minutes to 1, well, actually 50 minutes to 2, rather, and so far, I'm currently trying to get my Right now, in the morning, I'll get my hair cut and get myself a nice big haircut. I hope I'll be able to get my website and get it. I know the MP3 player sort of puts it fine in the world. Alright, so. Yeah, I think that's pretty.